artistry and inventiveness are his meal ticket, not the jumps. But he opens with very difficult content nevertheless. Triple flip, triple toe loop. Second jump, a triple axel. Oh, and a fall. Very disappointing. But this program is all about the transitions and level two difficulty spins and footwork. Interpreting the music. He had scores of 9 in the program components, which is the highest we've seen in the short program.
10 being the highest. Medal won the bronze medal, as I mentioned, at Skate Canada, and then the gold medal at Cup of China, and he did that without a quad jump. One of the 6 last year to make it to the Grand Prix final. Never got a chance to skate, though. Came down with food poisoning and was forced to withdraw.
Second triple axel here. That one very nicely done. I mentioned that there was a sea change in the sport and that new faces would emerge. Jeffrey Buttle is definitely one of those who has used this system to emerge onto the scene in the same way that when figures went away in 1991, new skaters like Christy Yamaguchi and Midori Ito took the front. And I think Jeffrey Buttle is making that advance this year because of level two footwork like this and a program that interprets the music. And the ISU was rewarding that artistry.
Johnny Weir, another one, the
Absolutely.
U.S. champ.
Camel spins in both directions. This one to the right. Talked a little bit about being ambidextrous. It's hard. It takes a long time to learn these things. And the judges are rewarding skaters like Jeffrey Buttle and Johnny Weir for these movements that they've really never been rewarded for. I find it interesting to listen to the crowd here in China relating to the rhythm of the music and the way that Jeffrey Buttle is interpreting it. The same reaction in Canada and wherever else Buttle has skated. You can hear a pin drop when he skates. Very interesting position in that spin. It's really pushing the envelope in skating. This program choreographed by David Wilson, scoring in many different situations, still, you know, without a quad here, reduction for that.
He's been coached for years by Lee Barkel, but this past year decided to make the move out to Lake Arrowhead, California, and now trains at the same site as Michelle Kwan, has the same coach, at least as one of his coaches, Rafael Artunia. All by himself in the kitchen cry at the moment, though. 201.07. Remember, that's the number to beat. Chang Jiang Li has the lead. 140.20 added to the short program, and that is enough. Jeffrey Buttle smiling because he is now the leader. 216.65 his total. So Buttle leads with just one skater left.